Today we will discuss a new case study that is based on class 10th chapter polynomial. Basketball and soccer are played with a spherical ball. Even though an athlete dribbles the ball in both sports, a basketball player uses hand and soccer players uses feet. Usually soccer is played outdoors on a large field and basketball is played indoor on a court made out of wood. The projectile of soccer ball and basketball are in the form of parabola representing quadratic polynomial. So on the basis of these two pictures, there are some questions are there. So now we will solve these questions. First question, the shape of the path trace shown is spiral, ellipse, linear, parabola. So the solution of there, the shape of the path trace shown is a parabola is there. So D is correct options. Now we will discuss second question. The graph of parabola opens upward if A is equal to 0, A less than 0, A greater than 0, A greater than equal to 0. Now we will discuss this solution. For a quadratic polynomial AX square plus BX plus C, where A, B, C are real number with A not is equal to 0. And if A greater than 0, that graph opens upward. If we will discuss with one example, x square plus 2. Now you can see with the help of this example, this graph is opens upward. So C is correct option. Now we'll discuss third question. Observe the following graph and answer. In the above graph, how many zeros are there for the polynomial? 0, 1, 2, and 3. So solution of this question is there. Number of zeros is equal to the number of times parabola intersect the x-axis. Therefore, the number of zeros, 3. If you see the graph, the x-axis are intersect 1, 2, and 3 times are there. So number of zeros are 3. So correct answer is D. Now fourth question. The three zeros in the above shown graphs are 2, 3, minus 1, minus 2, 3, 1, minus 3, minus 1, 2, minus 2, minus 3, minus 1. So now we'll discuss solution. Zeros are the values of x-axis where graph intersect the x-axis. Therefore, the zeros are minus 3, minus 1, and 2. So correct answer is C. Now we'll discuss last question. What will be the expressions of the polynomial? There are the four options are there. X cube plus 2x square minus 5x minus 6, x cube plus 2x square minus 5x plus 6, x cube plus 2x square plus 5x minus 6, x cube plus 2x square plus 5x plus 6. Now we'll solve this question. First of all, we will suppose here px is equal to x minus minus 3 into x minus minus 1 into x minus 2. Now x plus 3 and that minus minus plus. So x plus 1 is here, x minus 2. Now we will multiply these two terms, x into x minus 2 plus 1 x minus 2. Now we will solve this one, x square minus 2x plus x minus 2 is there. So what we get it here, x square minus x and minus 2. Now again, we will solve these two terms, x into x square minus x minus 2 plus x 3 into x square minus x minus 2. So what we get it here? That is x cube minus x square minus 2x plus 3x square minus 3x and minus 6. But when we solve these equations, so we will get it here, x cube plus 2x square minus 5x minus 6. So A is correct option. Thank you, everyone.